It's just another political hack job. That's how President Trump is responding to allegations he made a serious mistake during a private conversation with a foreign leader. A whistleblower filed a complaint, but the president is defending himself, calling it a partisan attack.
It's a partisan whistleblower. It shouldn't even have information.
The president dismissing accusations made against him. This after the government's intelligence watchdog describes the whistleblower's complaint as serious and urgent, involving the most significant responsibilities of intelligence leadership.
I don't know the identity of the whistleblower. I just hear it's a partisan person, meaning it comes out from another party. But I don't have any idea. But I can say that it was a totally appropriate conversation. It was actually a beautiful conversation.
Speaking in the Oval Office, President Trump and Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin also announced new sanctions against Iran to cut off their bank funds.
No more funds going to the ROGC or to fund terror. And this is on top of our oil sanctions and our financial institution sanctions.
These are the highest sanctions ever imposed on a country.
The U.S. blames Iran for last weekend's drone attack against Saudi Arabia's oil industry. All of this talk came as the president hosts the Prime Minister of Australia for an official state visit. The two leaders say both countries have stood together as allies through world wars and beyond.
How great is America? The world is a better place because of this country living out its moral purpose. A world not just more secure, but more prosperous as well.
The two leaders held a joint press conference this afternoon. They were asked about China and Iran, but the whistleblower topic was not raised by the four reporters who were called upon.